Yeah, this place is like the most beautiful place in the world. And I'm not being melodramatic. I think it honestly could be. Jack, because he said he wants to go to the gym, so let's see if we can find him. Jack.
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 Bobby.
Ready to go. Go to the gym. Jack said to wake him up.
To go to the gym?
Yeah. See you in a few minutes, Jack. Let's get jacked.
Morning, sir.
What up? My name is Jack. We're on our way to the gym.
It is
8:10 in the morning on a Thursday. I'm taking the McLaren to the gym.
Yeah, what are we gonna do today?
We're hitting some shoulders and some abs. Yeah, it's kind of a beach day. We're going to Seeger Beach later, so I want to get a nice pump in.
Kitchen, but made in the gym.
Just got five tacos for $1. Can't say no to that.
Cannot.
This is how I'm gonna live the rest of my life here.
The taco deals here are hard to meet. Feel a little groovy from the gym. A little greasy. A little greased up.
Tiny tacos. This was $1. Belize, which is 50 cents. I'll take it.
Yo, 50 cents is an artist.
Like,
I've never heard that sound here. In Seeger Beach, we need to buy some beers for the road. So, something that I'm very insecure about is the fact that I can't open beer bottles without a bottle opener.
I can't either. I might have one. You might have to sell one here.
Do you guys have bottle openers here?
Yeah.
They have beer cans. It's like herding cats with these kids. Have you had the Land Shark seltzers?
No. Do you like? Mango.
I like mango better. Okay. I just grabbed a couple if you want one. Yo, I don't believe you don't have a credit card.
I just got my first big girl job.
Okay. I can.
I have like zero credit.
All right, Janelle, what are we doing?
Going to Seeger Beach.
What Seeger Beach?
A Seeger Beach.
You're here first, folks. So we're on the north part of the island, well, the middle north of San Pedro. It's a lot quieter here, a lot cleaner, a lot more greenery. It's a super nice place. All right, we're about to leave the paved road and leave civilization behind. Thank you. the turnoff for Secret Beach. At this point, we can go north or we can go west to Secret Beach. So, of course, we're going west.
This is the house I built.
You built this house?
Yes.
What?
It's now sold to somebody else.
That's still so cool.
But it's the first love of my life, so.
We're at Secret Beach Roads. It's the bumps. Sense of palace?
Huh? Definitely.
Let's go.
It's just a mixed drink.
Yeah, it's like, you want to try
it's a mix, it's like a rum punch, but just a sip of it.
Fine. Boys.
To the palace.
Cheers.
To what?
To the palace.
What's that?
Here. Oh, that is strong. Ah. Oh. I did not care for that. No. Let's go for a little wander. Let's go for a wander. Beauty. How about, yeah, I think this place is good over here.
Yeah.
Far one?
Yeah, that's
more secluded. Yeah, this place is like the most beautiful place in the world. And I'm not being melodramatic. I think it honestly could be.